Check, check, 1, 2.
I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. Like a swinging vine, swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. Kills me, makes me feel alive. Baby, I've been losing sleep. Baby, I've been praying hard. Say no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Burn down this river every turn. Hope is our four-letter word. Make that money, watch it burn. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. Drowns me, makes me wanna fly. Baby, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard. Say no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars.
Take that money, watch it burn, sing in the river, the lessons I learned. Take that money, watch it burn, sing in the river, the lessons I learned. Take that money, watch it burn, sing in the river, the lessons I learned. Take that money, watch it burn, sing in the river, the lessons I learned.
Everything that kills me makes me feel alive.
Hey, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Yeah. Break up, I
gotcha.
Making you fall like that.
Break it down.
But when I look in the mirror, I'm at your heart and you do. I got the superstar glow, so ooh.
To the boogie night.
Sidestep right, left to my beat. Kind like the moon rocks with me, baby. Know that I got that heat. Let me show you, cause talk is cheap. A sidestep right, left to my beat. Get it, let it roll.
I'm the nice guy. Got the right body and the right mind. Rolling up the party, got the right vibes. Move like haters. Fresh boy, pull up and we lay low. All the plans get moving with the pace low. Go army, right behind us when we say so. Let's go.
Move for me, move for me, move for me, yeah.
compared to my baby, and nobody came between us, don't get ever come above. She had me going crazy, oh, I was starstruck. She woke me up daily, don't need no Starbucks. Woo! She made my heart pound and skip a beat when I see her in the street and at school on the playground. But I really wanna see her on the weekend. She knows she got me dazing, cause she was so amazing. And now my heart is breaking, but I just keep on saying,
baby, baby.
Check 1 2 2, yeah.
Ding dong, call me on my phone, nice tea.
Check 1 2 2, yeah. Check 1 2.
Ladies and gentlemen. The Bastrop High School NJRLTC unit provides this evening's color guard under the direction of Captain Chris Fletcher, USN retired, and Chief Petty Officer David Canales, USN retired. The color guard is commanded by Cadet Lieutenant Commander John Eaton and assisted by Cadet Petty Officer Second Class Maddie Pickering, Cadet Petty Officer First Class James Repass, and Cadet Chief Petty Officer Connor Shaw. The national anthem will be sung by seniors Yahir Madrigal, Ariana Whitcomb Garza, and Sadia Zavala Rodriguez. Please rise for the presentation of the colors and national anthem, and please remain standing until the colors have left the field. Can we please cut the music in the speakers, please? Thank you. Thank you.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets were glad, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
You may be seated now. Thank you, Yahir, Ariana, and Sadia for that beautiful rendition of our national anthem. And special thanks again to the Bastrop High School NJROTC. And certainly a huge thank you to the band students and Mr. Dalton Davis, CCHS band director, for providing our ceremonial music tonight. Before proceeding with tonight's ceremony, please join me in a moment of silence as we remember the families who lost their beloved fourth grade children and teachers in the tragedy that unfolded Tuesday at Robb Elementary School in Uvalde. Thank you. At this time, I would like to recognize dignitaries seated on the platform this evening. Please stand and be recognized as I call your name. Mr. Barry Edwards, BISD Superintendent of Schools. Board of Trustees, President Billy Moore. Vice President Chris Dillon. Secretary Kelly C. Katz. And Trustees Rick Rivera, Molly McClure, and Ashley Muching. Also seated on our platform are members of our service center, Dr. Lila Olivares, our Associate Superintendent of Curriculum and Instruction. Panay Leifer, Associate Superintendent of Administrative Services and Human Resources. Dr. Christy Lee, Associate Superintendent of Communications and Community Relations. In addition to our service center guests, we have several admired colleagues joining us on the platform tonight as well. Ms. Allison Hall, Principal of Cedar Creek Intermediate School. And Ms. Laura Faircloth, Principal of Blue Bonnet Elementary School. Also present on the stage are our very own Ms. Cindy Gomez, CCHS Campus Secretary. And Head Coach Joshua Thomas, our CCHS Cedar Creek Athletic Coordinator. Thank you all so much for being with us tonight as we celebrate our graduates. Members of the CCHS administrative team include Associate Principal Ms. Casey Stagman, Assistant Principal Ms. Linnell Staples, Assistant Principal who isn't here with us tonight, Dr. Jason Rodman, Assistant Principal, Mr. Kenneth Parker, and Assistant Principal, Dr. Augustina Lozano. Members of our counseling team include Ms. Bonnie Bosarge, Ms. Lori Atkins, Ms. Amberly Linderman, who is not with us tonight. Also, Mr. Adrian Martinez, social worker. Ms. Alyssa Ray, social worker. Emerald Creighton from our College and Career Center. And Ms. Jasmine Poole, our college access specialist. And seated at the end of the rows and surrounding our students, as they always do, are many of the dedicated teachers and staff of the amazing CCHS faculty. Faculty, please stand and be recognized. Thank you. You may be seated. I am Bridget Cornelius, the very proud principal of Cedar Creek High School. Congratulations to the CCHS senior class of 2022. On behalf of Cedar Creek High School faculty and staff, I want to warmly welcome everyone to this celebratory event. I stand here tonight with pride. Many of us have watched this group grow up together, and I cannot be more proud of these students. They really, really, really are special. Students, it has been my heartfelt pleasure to witness your growth and your success. You have survived what many of us felt was impossible, but you did it. Graduates, it is my most sincere prayer that the CCHS leadership, the teachers, staff, that all of us have done our part in ensuring that you are equipped with all the skills necessary so that you can make a difference in this world. You are amazing human beings. You've constantly displayed kindness, bravery, integrity, acceptance, collaboration, and love. As you look ahead to your future, take time to pause and consider how you can have an impact on this world, because we need you. You may not cure cancer or reverse climate change, but each of you has the power to change the people you interact with daily and the world you inhabit. So here are three things I ask you to keep in mind as you move forward. Remember that we all have a limited perspective. We see things through the lens of our own experiences and with our own biases. It's extremely important to be mindful of this reality and engage others with a sense of humility as best you can. As you encounter different people in life, give folks the same benefit of the doubt that you would like from them. Second, be sure to do things to promote your health and wellness and well-being. Nothing is more important than your personal health. When you take care of yourself, your body, your mind, and your spirit, everything else seems to be that much easier. Ask for help when you need it. We're all here. Get up when you fall down, and no matter what, keep pushing forward. And third, embrace the journey you're on so you don't miss the unexpected and wonderful things that can happen along the way. As we've learned, life isn't always sunshine and roses, no matter how things look on social media. Sometimes life is just plain hard, and we know that. And sometimes it takes tremendous strength to get up and keep moving. Be sure to find the joy in what you can control instead of letting the would-haves and the could-haves control you. Each of you sitting out here tonight have shown all of us in large and small ways that you are amazing. And no one doubts that you will leave your mark on this world just as you've already have at Cedar Creek High School. And as I said, we are counting on you to lead with purpose and integrity and with passion. Know that no matter what happens next in your life, we, the collective we, all of us, are always here for you. We love you, we support you, and we are infinitely proud of all that you've achieved in getting to this milestone today. Congratulations, you did it. Continue to make good choices, even at the after party tonight, and be leaders, and most importantly, be well. I love you all and wish you nothing but the absolute best on the next phase of your journey. At this time, please welcome Jocelyn Lopez Bueno, Student Council Treasurer. Come on, Jocelyn. Jocelyn is the proud daughter of Rosbelia Bueno Jaimes and Romero Lopez. Jocelyn will be attending the University of Oklahoma in the spring to major in nursing. She will be delivering the opening remarks for the graduating class of 2022.
Good evening, everyone. It is a great honor to be standing here speaking to you all on this very special night. I would like to start off by thanking all of our family, friends, staff, and those who couldn't be here tonight but are watching this momentous occasion from above, each of which has made an impact on all of the graduates that sit here today. Before I continue, I would like to take the time to remember a very important figure that sadly cannot be here tonight, Coach Judson Green. If you knew Coach Green, you know that he made a tremendous impact on many of the graduates that will walk this stage tonight. He never failed to check on his students and was one of the most supportive, selfless, and kind-hearted people to walk the halls of Cedar Creek High School. His drive and dedication to push students to always do their best and follow their dreams was highlighted every single day. He always made sure that everybody within the athletic department was appreciated, and as a student athletic trainer, I thank you. A genuine soul that will forever be missed. Although he is not physically here tonight, I know that Coach Green is cheering us all on with the biggest smile on his face that we never saw him without. On behalf of everybody that got the honor to meet you, thank you, Coach Green. Tonight, we reflect on the past, celebrate the present, and take a step further toward our future. It is obvious that high school was nothing like the movies we watched growing up. High School Musical, You Lied to Us. As stubborn freshmen, we heard stories from upperclassmen about how fast this experience would fly, but to us, they were just that, stories. We never believed them. Sophomore year, everything was going as usual until our spring break got an extension and we didn't come back. Junior year, we were separated by screens, some in school and some at home. Now senior year, we were responsible for picking up the pieces and taking our school back to its normal, or maybe not so normal. As cliche as it may be, these past 4 years were nothing we could have ever expected, but they made countless memories and stories that we will cherish for a lifetime. As you look around, keep in mind that we were all part of each other's stories, all the sad, the joyful, the scary, and everything in between. All the pep rallies, student sections, Starbucks runs, spirit weeks, the what homeworks, and all of the last minute assignments that were turned in, including this speech. Whether you were born in Cedar Creek or you just moved here, we are all part of the Cedar Creek High School Class of 2022 story. Buenas tardes a todos. Es un gran honor poder estar aquí hablando en esta noche tan especial. Me gustaría comenzar agradeciendo a toda nuestra familia, nuestros amigos, empleados y los que no pueden estar aquí con nosotros, pero nos miran desde el cielo, cada uno de los cuales ha tenido un impacto en todos los graduados que están presentes. Antes de continuar, es importante para mí agradecer a mis padres. No estaría aquí siguiendo mis sueños si no fuera por su apoyo, amor y sacrificio. Ustedes me han formado para ser la persona que soy hoy y por eso estoy eternamente agradecida. Esto es para ustedes, los amo. Ser la primera generación en atender la universidad me da la oportunidad de crear un camino para las generaciones más jóvenes y romper los estereotipos que rodean a las muchachas en familias inmigrantes. Yo sé que hay muchos padres y familiares presentes que emigraron de otro país para crear una vida mejor para sí mismo y su familia. Entrar a un nuevo país a una edad tan chiquita sin conocer a nadie, sin ningún concepto de su idioma o cultura, tiene que ser uno de los desafíos más difíciles que enfrenta una persona. Y es por eso que quiero que en esta noche sepan que todos sus esfuerzos y sacrificios valieron la pena y seguiremos llenándolos de orgullo y enseñándolos cuánto los agradecemos. Muchísimas gracias y sepan que cuando nos vean volar es porque ustedes nos pintaron las alas. Entering a new country at such a young age, knowing no one with no concept of its language or culture, has got to be one of the hardest challenges a person endures. I know there are many parents and family members sitting here tonight that have had to face these challenges. It is because of their hard work, sacrifice, and determination that their children sit here today making a difference for themselves and their families. Being first generation and attending college gives me the opportunity to paint a path for younger generations and break stereotypes surrounding young women in immigrant families. I know these speeches are long and boring, and many of you guys may think the same about the rest of tonight. So if you don't pay attention to a word said, listen to me on this. Whether you're continuing your education at a college or university, entering the workforce, joining the military, or whatever your case may be, do what makes you happy. And do it with love and passion because you only get one life, so live it with no regrets. As you move on to the next chapter of your life, remember to take risks, choose kindness, and be the reason someone's story changes for the better. Class of 2022, congratulations. We're at the finish line and I'm so extremely proud of us. Counselors, APs, career advisors, and everyone that made tonight possible, thank you. It is because of you that the Eagles are ready to leave their nest. Thank you for your time and attention and enjoy the rest of the ceremony.
Thank you, Jocelyn. The salutatorian for the Cedar Creek High School Class of 2022 is Daniela Mora Macedo. Daniela's parents are Joaquin Mora and Maribel Macedo. Will Daniela's parents please stand and be recognized? Daniela has attained a GPA of 110.89140. and will attend the University of Texas at Austin to major in nursing and continue on to medical school to become a cardiothoracic surgeon, okay? While at CCHS, Daniela has been an active member of National Honor Society, Leo Club, Student Council, Spanish Club, and varsity cross country and track and field teams. Please welcome the class of 2022 salutatorian Daniela Mora Macedo to the podium.
There's way more people here than I thought there was gonna be, so a little nervous, but it's okay. Okay. I was also told to imagine everyone naked if I was nervous, but that's making me a little uncomfortable, so we're not gonna do that. Okay. Good evening, family, friends, and faculty. Since freshman year, I wanted to make history or break a high school record. I thought it was gonna be through my track team, but as my coaches and teammates can attest, that never happened. I might have not made history in our athletic department, but surprisingly, I ranked as the first Hispanic female salutatorian of Cedar Creek High School. How's that for making history? Anyway, I'm now gonna speak Spanish. So to those who actually paid attention in your Spanish classes, you might understand what I'm saying. And to those that didn't, now's the time to pull out Google Translate. Quiero agradecer a todos los padres que están aquí hoy. Creo que hablo por todos cuando digo que no estuviéramos graduándonos si no fuera por sus esfuerzos, cariño y sacrificios hacia nosotros. Hay muchos padres aquí que vinieron de otros países para darnos un mejor futuro. Y aunque no lo mostremos, tengan por seguro que estamos muy agradecidos. Es más, mi abuelita acaba de venir de México para verme hablar por 5 minutos. Si eso no es amor, no sé qué es. Hola, abuelita. Quiero agradecer a mi mamá por levantarse a las 5 de la mañana para llevarme a las prácticas de deporte, hacerme desayuno todos los días, aunque siempre eran tacos, y recordarme hacer las tareas. O sea, no pasaba ni un día sin que mi mamá me dijera que haga la tarea. Y a veces me volvía loca, pero tal vez por eso soy número 2 en mi clase, ¿verdad, ma? También quiero agradecerle a mi papá, quien ha sido mi apoyador número 1. Aunque no ganaba mis carreras, él siempre estaba ahí para echarme porras, aunque luego se creía coach y me daba 1,000 consejos como, tienes que ser más abusada, Daniela. Cuando disparen la pistola, tú sal chicoteada. O come mejor. Aunque todas las noches mi papá quería su cafecito y galletitas. Pero al final del día, los papás lo saben todo, ¿verdad? No solo eso, sino que cuando lloraba destresada, mi papá no me ayudaba en mis tareas, sino me decía, tú lo puedes, eres una mora. Gracias, pa. Eso me ayudó mucho. Pero en verdad, gracias, mamá y papá. No estuviera aquí sin ustedes. Okay, back to English. I want to thank my sister, Elizabeth, for always being there when I needed a helping hand and for pushing me to my limits. I couldn't have asked for a better role model and sister, even though you don't talk to me for like a week when you get mad. I also want to thank Ms. Bozarch, who has always been there for me from freshman year up to senior year. I will always appreciate your mentorship and advice. I want to give a shout out to Ms. Adibo, Ms. Fox, Ms. Creighton, and Ms. Poole. I will never forget the talks that we had and the memories we shared. Also, shout out to Mr. Louis for being a role model and telling me all your life stories. Shout out to Waltrip and Coach Workman for always being straight up. Shout out to Sankari for those valuable lessons and my first B. I will never forget that. Finally, shout out to Officer Camarillo, Ms. Cornelius, and all the APs for always being there for me, and for not only being leaders, but also friends. I will never forget how I would tell you guys when I was skipping, but y'all would never believe me. Lastly, I would like to thank someone who isn't here with us today, Coach Green. Thank you for making me a better athlete in person. Your advice will never be forgotten. May he rest in peace. Graduates. We were always told that high school would flash before our eyes. I mean, it feels like just yesterday we were making the raindrops race on our car windows when it was raining, or being the kid who would always go under the colorful parachute during PE when we weren't supposed to. Believe it or not, we survived a lot. I mean, if you think about it, our only normal year was freshman year. COVID really did us wrong, didn't it? Not only did we have to live through that virus, but we also caught the terrible disease called senioritis. A wise man, or as many of you know him, Drake, once said, started from the bottom, now we're here. And it's true. We indeed did start from the bottom, and now the whole team's here, right? I told myself I wouldn't get all sappy when I'm up here. But we really did it, guys. We're graduating. No more ugly ID pictures. No more the bell doesn't release you, I do. But also no more pep rallies. No more lunch talks. And no more going a different hallway route to see your crush. Yeah, I know y'all all did that. We all said we're gonna drop out every day, yet we always turn in our work. Oh, and let's not talk about our procrastination. I mean, they said this speech was due on Monday, so my brain said do it on Monday. Not bad, huh? But hey, here we are. Breathe it in and think about everything we've accomplished. Who would have thought? I mean, our class graduating? That's crazy. Anyway, I'm really gonna miss all of y'all, and I would have not been here if it weren't for every single one of you. Congratulations, or whatever Post Malone said. We did it, and I am beyond proud of all of us. So how about we give ourselves a round of applause? Thank you, Cedar Creek High School, for all the unforgettable, oh my God, all the unforgettable memories. And let's see what the future holds for us, class of 2022. I love y'all, thank you.
Thank you so much, Daniela. Now the valedictorian for the class of 2022 is Ms. Hannah Harvey. Hannah is the proud daughter of Brian and Shirley Harvey. Will Mr. and Mrs. Harvey please stand and be recognized? You know what side they're on? Over there. Hannah has attained a GPA of 110.93913. She will attend the University of Hawaii at Manoa. She will be majoring in marine biology. While at CCHS, Hannah has been involved in varsity softball, Leo Club, National Honor Society, and Student Council. Please welcome our valedictorian, Hannah Harvey, to the podium.
Good evening, 2022 graduates, family, friends, teachers, and administration. Thank you to all those in attendance to celebrate an occasion where our 4 years have come to an end and our next step to our future begins. Congratulations to all. Between staying up late to do an assignment, doing it right before class, or even not at all, we finally survived the dread of high school. I stand before you tonight as the 2022 first minority valedictorian in CCHS history. And would first like, oh, okay, yeah. And would first like to give special thanks to my parents because they pushed me to grow into the person I am today. From the constant pestering of when I'll finish something to pushing me out the door to go to school, I will miss having you with me. I love you, Mom and Dad. Another to my friends, because without you, I wouldn't be standing up here. Because of you, I was able to create memories that will last a lifetime and hope that we will continue to make more. Finally, to the teachers who have contributed much to my life as others. For you, some of you shaped their lives and continue to plant hope in their hearts. Shout out to everyone who wouldn't won, because we would be here forever if I could say them all. I don't have the heartfelt cringe or comedic speech because let's be real, I definitely did this last minute. And I believe that's what you have to do with life. Be spontaneous. Not that procrastinating is really spontaneous, but it's close enough. When you are young, you plan out your life and expect it to happen that way. When in reality, it changes course. So allow change and live for you. Learn from your mistakes, but continue to make more because you'll never truly grow if you don't. At this moment, we can remember those who are not here with us tonight. Even though he may not be standing here with us, one of our mentors, Coach Green, is in our hearts. I remember his bubbly personality and him being kind enough to ask about your day and really listen. He was someone who just made your day better by his smile, and for that, his impact is everlasting. I want you to take time to remember those you have lost and learn to appreciate those here now with love. By sharing each other's challenges and being there for one another, I would like to thank you all for the great friendships and memories we have made as a class. We may not know everyone in our class, but tonight our stories intertwine. Y'all mean a lot to me, and for that, I hope you continue to mold others' lives as well as your own. I admire each one of you and hope to see you all again one day when we're not all busy living our lives. Wishing everyone the best of luck. Thank you, and aloha.
Thank you, Hannah. Mr. Edwards and members of the board, as principal of Cedar Creek High School, I certify that the individuals who will receive their diplomas tonight have fulfilled all graduation requirements of the Texas Education Agency and the Bastrop Independent School District. That's great, y'all can clap like you finally made it for real, it's official. Yeah. Before we hand out diplomas, I want to call special attention to the graduation program and students who have received special recognition. The scholarship awards for the graduating seniors are noted in the program. There are too numerous to mention. However, I'm proud to say that the amount awarded to Cedar Creek High School seniors this year totals more than $6.4 million. Please refer to the students and their scholarship when their name is called. Of special interest, students wearing a gold medallion represent the top 10 students in the graduating class of 2022. The first 33 students are in the top 10% and are wearing royal blue honor cords. Other honor cords are designated by department and activity. Cords are issued to students who earned a 95 average or above for four consecutive credits in a particular academic area and/or who received a 3 or better on an AP exam. Students with white sashes are members of the National Honor Society. Students with gold sashes are board members of the National Honor Society. The open 4-point star symbol by the student's name in the program indicates a student has earned 3 or more college credit hours. Students, if you have earned 3 or more college hours, will you please stand and remain standing to be recognized at this time? The black 4-point star symbol denotes students who have taken one or more advanced placement classes. Students, if you have taken one or more AP classes, please stand and be recognized. Thank you, students. You may be seated. We'd also like to recognize those students who are selected to attend Girl State and Boy State. Only 2 boys and 2 girls are nominated and selected to attend this summer leadership program from each high school in the state. Selection is highly competitive, and the populations of students who attended represent the top talent from across the state. Students, please stand, be recognized, and remain standing when I call your name. Weston Bauer. Caleb Bunker. Haley LaFuente. And Daniela Mora Macedo. Thank you, students. You may be seated. We'd also like to recognize those students who have received academic All-State. These athletes have an overall GPA of 92 or above for all 4 years of high school. Students, please stand, be recognized, and remain standing when I call your name. Dallas Baker, baseball. Celeste Barajas Rios, girls soccer. Brooke Bonner, girls soccer. Ahmad Cairo, boys basketball. Aiden Christensen, tennis. Dylan Deutsch, football. Daniel Franco, football. Karina Garcia, volleyball. Mackenzie Gust, volleyball. Duncan Hamblin, football. Alexander Handy, football. Braden Hoffman, basketball. Alana Jameson, tennis. Jafar Johnson, football. Zoe Knutson, softball. Jada Martin, track. Jasmine Martinez, softball. Camry Masters, girls basketball. Javier Mesa, tennis. Daniela Mora Macedo, cross country. Maria Ochoa Mendoza, girls soccer. Andrew Siner, football. Jadelyn Warren, softball. Karina Whited, softball and basketball. Davin Winston, football. And Justin Zubets, football. Congratulations, students. Thank you. You may be seated. The red, white, and blue cords are designated for students enlisting in the Armed Forces of the United States of America. Students, please stand. Be recognized and remain standing when I call your name. Cole Carlson, United States Army. Esmeralda Gomez Garcia, United States Army. Miles Mendoza, United States Army. Juan Madrigan Lopez, United States Marine Corps. Joanna Ramirez, United States Navy. Nicholas Rebelar, United States Marine Corps. Garrett Rodriguez, United States Army. Jacob Studer, United States Army. Jerry Torres, United States Army. And Paula Zamoran, United States Army. Thank you, students, for your commitment to serving our country. You may be seated. Dr. Augustina Lozano, CCHS Assistant Principal, has the honor tonight of announcing the names of the graduating class of 2022. Will the top 10% please stand?
Hannah Amalie Anila Lonnie Harvey. Daniela Mora Macedo. Alana Iona Jameson. Just tap. Caleb David Bunker. Aiden Scott Christensen. Weston Bauer. Gwendolyn Maya Ibarra. Jasmine Michelle Martinez. Haley Annalise Lafuente. Bronwyn Ray Berry. Celeste Anaís Barajas Rios. J. Paige Chukwu. Jada Alexis Martin. Joanna Tiran Pineda. Maria Guadalupe Ochoa Mendoza. Diana Gianelli Suarez. Uriel Graham Leja. Mackenzie Bell Gust. Alexander Stewart Handy. Emma Marie Day. Adith Maria Osorio Perez. Javier Andres Mesa. Thomas Jeffrey Wilhelm. Braden Lane Hoffman. Melina Ray Gonzalez. Isabella Cruz Zamora. Leslie Dianeth Nunez Gonzalez. Harley K. Warren. Camry Kayleen Masters. Marlena Gail Hoffman. Luis Geraldo Chairis Gonzalez. Kiana Renee Mercer. Ahmad Tyreek Cairo. Arley Annette Abonza Lopez. Carla Celeste Acevedo. Avery Suzanne Adams. Bryson Kenneth Adams. Frida Sofia Aguilera Vicencio. Jessica Aguilera Hernandez. Leonidi Alejo Diaz. Gael Alvarado Rivera. Ruby Catherine Anderson. Esmeralda Angeles Alvarez. Jacob Evan Arredondo. Hernan Arroyo. Alexander Aviles Rodriguez. Celeste Arim Aviles. Ariadna Vadillo. Dallas Allen Baker. Emmanuel Uciel Vanegas Zamora. Catherine Daniela Vanegas Cruz. Jasmine Therese Barrera. Landon Yavid Barrientos Tinoco. Taylor Lynn Barron. Sadie Ilevaneth Benitez Caracheo. Almicar Antonio Berrios. Ariana Danielle Bayer. Grant Carl Bleibtroy. You did it. Kason Wayne Bond. Mireya Consuelo Bonilla Reveles. Brooke McKenzie Bonner. Ricardo Godinez Botello. Barone Deliso Bravo. Edward Briones Hernandez. Lorenzo Luis Briones. Mariangel Briones Santander. Paulina Campos Cervantes. Cynthia Campuzano Terán. Jacqueline Carvajal Espinosa. Andrés Cárdenas. Cole Dwayne Carlson. Joanna Castellan Figueroa. Zachary Taylor Castellan. Isabella Castillo Perez. Ruby Marie Castelleja. Victor David Castillo Sanchez. Ashley Letty Castro Lopez. Natalie Castro. Esmeralda Rodriguez Cervantes. Yair Chaparro Hernandez. Jesus Chavez. Logan Wayne Cohen. Maya Collins. Leah Kiera Colvin. Nicole Contreras. Reagan Rianne Corbin. Eduardo Cordero Padron. Mariela Andrea Cordero Martinez. Mariano Cordero Segura. Hector Cornejo. Saul Corona. Jessica Cortez Sanchez. Christian Bryce Cravens. Andres René del Castillo. Kirsten Marie Delgado. Dylan Michael Deutsch. Candice Deanne Diaz. Alejandro Diaz Gonzalez. Abigail Rose Dylan Kissinger. Jose Duran. Eloy Espinosa. Jason Espinosa. Linda Jacqueline Esquivel Navarro. Jonathan Fernandez Garcia. Mario Alberto Fernandez Mederos. Camden Frias Fester. Daniel Andres Duvan Franco. Jacqueline Galvan. Nicholas J. Galvan. Ricardo Daniel Gomez Hernandez. Alexis Garcia Garcia. Emily Garcia Gonzalez. Isaiah Noel Garcia. Karina Lucero Garcia. Rogelio Garcia Juarez. Eric Isaiah Garza. John Wesley Gepner. Morgan Page Gilbert. Taylor Jade Godfrey. Cassandra Isamar Gomez. Esmeralda Elizabeth Gomez Garcia. Jennifer Areli Gomez Mendez. Melanie Gomez Castellanos. Alyssa Renee Gonzalez. Jennifer Gonzalez Garcia. Jessica Gonzalez. Jorge Gonzalez Solis. Judith Esperanza Gonzalez Barrera. Lisbeth Gonzalez Juarez. Mauricio Alejandro Gonzalez. Sara Yasmin Gonzalez Gutierrez. Angelina Citlali Granados Pedraza. Adrian Lee Gudea. Jose Alfredo Guerrero. Melanie Elizabeth Guerrero Gonzalez. Stephanie Guerrero Montelongo. Itzamari Anaí Gutierrez Fuentes. Trevor Hall. Duncan Riley Hamblin. Caden Joseph Henry. Angel Jose Hernandez. Diana Hernandez Barrios. Luis Alberto Hernandez Posada. Samantha Hernandez Rivera. Catherine Ibarra Reyes. Nadele Jaimes Maldonado. Peyton Tate Jarka. Berta Alicia Jimenez Medina. Eric Jimenez Sanchez. Jose Antonio Jimenez Paredes. Ruben Geraldo Jimenez Medina. Vanessa Jimenez. Jafar Arjuman Gregory Johnson Jr. Robert Michael Johnson. Carter Sage Jones. Angel Mayo Hernandez. Angela Lisbeth Juarez Montealvo. Angel Daniel Juarez Suarez. Zachary Martin Knudsen. Zoe Marie Knudsen. Charlie Edgardo Lara Rivera. Orlean Noe Lara Salazar. Corey Elena Leon. Michelle Leva. Emily Leilani Yamas. Anaí Lopez. Cristar Lopez Espinosa. Jocelyn Lopez Bueno. Jose Luis Lopez. Stacy Rodriguez. Ricardo Lopez. Ulises Delfino Loza Jaimes. Guadalupe Lynn Lozada. Anthony Lugo Trejo. Leila Denise Lugo. Eduardo Luna. Catherine Joyce Maddox. Yair Madrigal. Stevie Dalen Mahoney. Brianna Alexis Maldonado.
Brianna!
Jose Edwin Valderas Manibusan.
Hey. Hello, bro.
Stephanie Dianira Mayres Acosta. Eduardo Marquez Jr. Daniel Gregory Martinez. Dora Maylisa Bianca Martinez. Dulce Maria Martinez Guerrero. Evelyn Fabiola Martinez Saucedo. Jesse Giovanni Martinez Palomares. Maximo Emiliano Martinez Dorado. Melody Martinez Angeles. Roxana Martinez Aguirre. Sergio Martinez Gonzalez. Veronica Vanessa Martinez Herrera. Victor Martinez Rodriguez. Ciclali Mata Hernandez. Luis Miguel Mata. Aaron Scott McCarris. Alexander Medina Ramirez. Jose Medrano V. Hart. Raylene Ann Mejorado. Cristian Eduardo Mendoza Palomares. Cristian Mendoza Lara. Miles Anthony Mendoza. Mason Angelo Merritt. Abigail Charlene Millsaps. Lauren Alyssa Mireles. Buster Motes. Osman Francisco Molina Molina. Alexander Madrogon Garcia. Ashley Guadalupe Mondragon Segundo. Juan Daniel Mondragon Lopez. Juan Carlos Monroy Calderon. Gloria Janet Montes Ugarte. Jacqueline Mora Vasquez. Casey Elizabeth Morris. Rihanna Jade Muniz. Elia Catalina Munoz Perez. Nalea Munoz. Bryson Patrick Murphy. Andrew Isaiah Nava. Abe Omar Navarro Garcia. Gracie Marie Ann New. Jacqueline Nieto Garcia. Stacy Zoraide Nolasco Octaviano. Nicholas Michael Allen Nolet. Angela Alejandra Noverón Sarmiento. Rafael Núñez. Angélica Vianey Ocampo. Isaí Ochoa. Miguel Ángel Octavo Castro. Lisette Olivares. Alexander Uribe Salazar. Lisbeth Guadalupe Orozco Álvarez. Rodrigo Ovalle Castro. Jennifer Yvette Padilla Hernandez. Victor Manuel Padrón. Daisy Yanira Patino. Alejandra Perez. Daniel Perez. Everzane Perez Garcia. Ezequiel Perez Garcia. Ivan Manolo Perez. Joel Lopez Perez. Karime Perez. Kaylee Siri Penn. Leonardo Pitaya Fuentes. Fernanda, Margarita, Pisano, Alonso. Desiree, Lynn Marie, Polishek. Charlie, Ponce.
Charlie!
Davina, Grace, Porter. Sanai, Miriel, Prince. Chantal Ramirez. Joanna Jaimes Ramirez. Leslie Aexia Ramirez Sanchez. Livni Hassan Ramos. Madison Rachel Ramos. Jalissa Rangel. Richard Lasso Aguilar. Antonio Rebollar Tavira. Nicholas Rebollar. Braxton Wayne Reed. Kristen Kelly Ravel. Oscar Abraham Ray. Vanessa Reyes Garcia. Alejandra Rico Reyes. Carson Daniel Riefel. Nicholas Henry Riefel. Alicia Guadalupe Rios. Daniel Alexis Rivera. Araceli Rodriguez Bautista. Cassidy Monique Rodriguez. Garrett James Rodriguez. Janet Rodriguez de Nova. Jennifer Rodriguez Calderon. Jonathan Josiel Rodriguez Palma. Juanita Guadalupe Rodriguez Gonzalez. Lisbeth Rodriguez. Michelle Rodriguez Vargas. Perla Rubí Rodriguez Cruz. John Rojo.
Go John! Go John!
Martin Rosas. Alexandra Rubio Mata. Deya Ivana Ruiz. Guadalupe Ruiz Esquivel. Jacqueline Salazar Aguilera. Isaías Francisco Saldaña. Christopher Sanchez Ugarte. Diane Marie Sanchez. Emiliano Sanchez Castañeda. Serafine Sanchez Hernandez. Nicholas George Sangre. Jessica Lupe Santana. Adalberto Santos Cruz. Roberto Santos Hernandez. Andrew James Siner. Claire Hawkins Snoddy. Thomas Kevin Spence. Simon Stahl. Alexa K. Strickland. Jacob William Lee Studer. Carlton Condor Talley. Benny Tejerina. Jerry Lorenzo Torres. Francisco Jared Tula Herrera. Reina Yamali Valdez Morales. Enrique Ventura Vargas. Jonathan Ray Vasquez. Leslie Sarai Vasquez. Estrella Vega Perez. Jose Cruz Velasquez. Diana Vince Sanchez. Angel Verde Salas. Alma Lucero Villegas Cruz. Emily Villegas Gomez. Jadelyn Marie Warren. Miranda Sue Winsel. Amara Grace Whitcomb. Ariana Renee Whitcomb Garza. Karina Ray Whited. Tamaya Nicole Williams. Davin Blake Winston. Corey Ann Woodley. Isabel Grace Ibarra. Paula Ashley Samaron. Adriana Rubí Sarco Lara. Daniel Sarza Santander. Sadia Giselle Zavala Rodriguez. Violeta Jacqueline Zavala Martinez. Justin Andrew Zuberts. Alan Zuniga Silva. Triana Evangeline Zuniga.
Yes, sir.
Well, you did it, Richard. Again, of course. What a class, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. It's very special, special, special.
There's a lot of kids in this class I'm going to miss.
Mm-hmm. I know we miss a few every year.
I know, but
this
was
a little deeper, yeah.
Yeah, it does.
Well, they kind of started superintendency with that, too. A lot of these kids were
like, okay, so these are like yours.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
All right, parents, families, and friends, on behalf of the administration, faculty, and staff of the Bastrop Independent School District, I am pleased to recognize the 2022 class Cedar Creek High School. You may now move your tassel from the right to the left. Congratulations.
Thank you, Mr. Edwards and members of the board. Please welcome Eduardo Marquez, Senior Class President and Student Council Officer, to the podium for the closing remarks. Eduardo is the proud son of Diana and Eduardo Marquez. Eduardo will attend Texas State University in the fall, where he will major in computer science.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Today is an exciting day for all of us because today I'm giving you a speech. Now, graduates, I don't know if you know me, but I'm Eduardo. We went to high school together. I'm honored to have the opportunity to speak today. Since I'm tired and sweaty, I'll make this short. We did it. We all completed one of our life's important early milestones. High school graduation. This is a pivotal moment in our lives, one that ought to be acknowledged. It is not just a personal commitment, but also a source of pride. We all put in a lot of effort to get here, and it paid off. A high school diploma is a valuable tool in our world, opening up a lot of doors and opportunities to those who are fortunate enough to have one. But graduation is not an end goal in itself. It's instead a part of the larger journey of life. Wherever your future takes you, let it take you somewhere. Life is a journey, and all accomplishments we achieve during its course should be taken as starting points for future achievements. Our graduation should serve as a launching point, projecting us to wherever our future is meant to take us. Wherever we land ourselves a career or continue our education. As I previously stated, life is a journey. We don't stop learning after we have our diplomas. The future brings fresh possibilities to continue learning and gain new skills that we will use for the rest of our lives. We can take something from this speech. Let it be this. Drink more water. From the bottom of my heart, I wish all of y'all luck. Congrats, class of 2022.
Thank you, Eduardo, for those inspiring words and the reminder to hydrate always. We all know that Eduardo always carried his water every day with him. All right. Oop. All right. At this time, we are going to bring up Yahir, Ariana, and Sadia again to lead us in the alma mater. The CCHS alma mater was arranged by our CCHS choir and piano director, Ms. Catherine McGrew. It is being performed by seniors Yahir Mondragal, Ariana Whitcomb Garza, and Sadia Zavala Rodriguez. The words are on the Jumbotron. I invite you to sing along. Please rise for the alma mater.
Oh, Cedar Creek, our alma mater, true to thee we are. Forever soaring, always higher, whether near or far. The eagle flies majestically, the future looking bright. In our hearts will always be forever blue and white.
Esteemed guests and family members, thank you for being with us tonight as we celebrate the graduation of the Cedar Creek High School class of 2022. We invite you to join the graduates on the field after the fireworks show ends. We will begin the recessional at this time.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Thank you so much. He wants to leave it on because somebody must leave.